You could talk, you know, I mean, you need to.
I'm fine. The chips on the ceiling are from the first Christmas tree we got intern year. You wouldn't know that because we didn't like you then.
You know, even if I repeat every word you say, no one around here likes me. They'll just call me a liar and move on.
And the burn marks on the hardwoods are from flame shots from that stupid party Izzy threw.
Izzy likes you.
Just explain it to me, because I don't get it.
You're blushing.
I don't get her.
And I do.
What are you doing here?
I'm like you, hiding.
Why aren't you at the Thanksgiving? I've been having a hard time adjusting. I had the shiniest wheels, now they're rusting. I didn't know if you'd care if I could.
Knowing it's out there.
Why aren't you at Thanksgiving?
If you want it. The car
off the road to the no, it's not the worst thing. Could have followed my fears all the way down. And maybe I don't quite know what to say. But I'm here in your doorway. I just
wanted you to
know. No, you go ahead. This
is me. You sure?
Yeah. I'm fine. I just wanted you. Izzy was right. This is
me trying. What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. So you think I'm broken? You should go. Otherwise, you're just...
What are you gonna do if I leave?
Fix me. Me.
I'm miserable to see these dirty ex-mistresses.
How is it that you don't know the difference between right and wrong?
I'd smash your pathetic little face right into that locker.
Alex.
You're talking to us! People out there, you really did turn it down!
Meredith,
just walk away.
Meredith!
Alex! Because I don't think that things are simply right or wrong.
That corpse is twice the man you will ever be.
You think this is noble, what you're doing? It isn't. It's giving up. And it's buying into everything you've ever said about yourself, and I won't let you do it.
You know you're nothing like your father, right?
You're good.
You're
nothing like your mother.
Can fall in love and be blindly happy. But not everyone can pick up a scalpel and save a life.
She stood by me for years when everybody else left.
Everyone's leaving, and everyone is dying.
This was Derek's blanket.
It means I'm gonna be there for her when she needs me, because she's the only one I can help.
She'd be good. Be a good mom.
And the scratch marks on the door jamb in the study are Zola's height marks. And the ones on the other side,
Alex,
are from me when I was little. I grew up there, Alex.
Alex hosted a Christmas party?
And you grew up there, too. So before you go trying to change everything about yourself, you got yourself this far, and you're fine the way you are, and so is the house.